I've been talking again with my mic shut down. That's great. But this should be interesting in the snow. So, as it stands, this video...
So, the freak shop's up and running. Cousin Wade steered us right. This place is kick-ass, and it's ours now. But guess who the neighbors are? The Lost fucking MC! I thought we'd left him behind in Blaine County, but they got a clubhouse right down the block. Naturally, I took a piss in their gas tanks just to break the ice. You love that, right? Me and the troop are planning a little welcome to the neighborhood party. I put in an order for the essentials. Jetsam Terminal. Steal a truck and hitch it up to the trailer and bring the whole delivery back to the freak shop. And keep me on the line, friendo.
Okay, friendo. So the plan here is I've done all the ULP stuff in the snow, except for the first mission. And now, because I've done this mission once...
Hey, in case you're wondering, I saved enough money to pay you. If there's anything I still got left in this Swiss cheese brain of mine, it's priorities. You there yet? Trailer should be all ready for you. I didn't think a truck was a necessary expense because of the priorities, right?
So, steal a truck. There we go. We'll take a red one. Because why not? I say again, why not? So then I can have basically episodes 2 through whatever to the end for both of these in the snow. Because why not? By the way, spoiler alert, this doesn't end well. And there's pretty much nothing you could do to make it end well. It's a scripted, did not end well. Doesn't mean we can't make it interesting. Wait a minute! They always get destroyed! They always get destroyed! They always get destroyed! You have to get past a certain point and then they get destroyed. Well, I got a truck. Are you saying I shouldn't jump the thing across the way here now? Maybe because it got hung up on the, whatchamacallit? I've done that where it succeeds. You can keep pulling. Fine, we'll do it like you're supposed to do it. We're gonna park the truck. And then at long range. Get absolutely pissy on them. Anything else light red? There's a guy. It should have been sufficiently softened up. Well, the road's clear. They can't just teleport all around you.
Don't you dare destroy our shit, you freaking two-wheeled top pipes! If I don't get those weapons, I swear I won't go off the goddamn G.
Oh, we took a guy out. Not in this thing. Let's get the bulletproof car. Let's get the bulletproof car. Because why not get the bulletproof car? Let us get the bulletproof car and go shoot a bunch of people. So far, the snow really hasn't been a factor in this, if I'm honest. But we killed everybody before they could really chase us, you know. I always thought the macaroni art was the funniest part about that. Probably always implies for my entire life I've known about this, but since I've seen it, macaroni art, that's just funny. Knock, knock! In the armpit. Anybody in here? No? There's a bag. Maybe I have to just eat on the other bag. It's all good. We'll snack it up before we walk out. If we could take cover. Hey, it's not gonna be friendly leaving here.
Look out, brother!
Knock, knock. Okay, if we just make a run for the car. The last few shots were really for style points. You know, you didn't really need to shoot those guys, but hey. No pursuit. Very bad snow mission. Doesn't really affect. Snow doesn't really do anything. Loot. Loot delivered. Fresh meatus. Fresh meatus. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Fresh meatus. And the nice thing is we can just roll through these, so theoretically. Go through it pretty quick. Almost to Fatal Incursion. Okay. This will be like halfway through when we get this done. Three, two, one, he calls.
Okay, head over to Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way.
Let's chopper our commander ourselves our way in. Oh, come now. Fully unzipped. Okay, well, I guess the snow affects us this way because we get to drive through the pretty snow. Driving through the pretty snow at the high rate of speed. I wonder how obsolete will all of these missions be by the time this video launches. Because I'm putting it out there on July 4th. This is my July 4th. Happy Independence Day, everybody. I'm sure I've already gotten an intro in front of this. It hasn't been made yet, but there will have been one. The process. I'm letting in on the process here a little bit. Because I thought to myself, well, you know, everybody's doing the snow videos right now. Why would they want to watch it now? No, middle of summer.
You at Stab City yet? Trash the place, shoot the buttholes, burn their stuff, piss on the ashes, and pull my pass on the way out.
Oh! takes a lot of bullets to get this. Anything nearby this that can blow it up? Like, that's useful. I may have to just kill everybody and then go back and blow that up. It's much easier in a bulletproof car, mostly bulletproof car. Still a lot of bad guys. The bikes take a few less bullets than the kill everybody, blow up everything. Oh, there's a whole big thing right there. Lots of fire. Where's the bike? Oh, there it is. Okay, now do we finally have something where it kind of gets affected by the snow?
As piss-brained as our friends are, my guess is someone called in your little visit to Stab City. Get ready for Spangler cyclists coming your way. Man, I gotta make a mental note to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you to have a lot of fun out there.
It was sliding further a little bit, I guess. Oh my. Let's see, there's an angry vehicle ahead. Driving's more fun. I mean, the sliding around stuff. Definitely a funsy kind of thing. Otherwise, you just drive around, shoot people, drive around, shoot people. Drive around, shoot people, crash into people. Eat yourself at their cars and hit bushes. Same thing. I think the traffic killed that guy. Ran him right the heck over. Is this at least visually interesting because of the snow? I don't know. Car accident, that's cool. Another car accident. We're dealing in violence and misery here, so... just straight up avoid that guy and... go down here and then shoot everybody again, just like last time, you know. Like, just basically a gang attack. I mean, that's all it really is. A gang attack plus take some things.
Okay, get in there and search the place. Grab anything meth-shaped. Boxes, packages, fucking milk cartons, whatever. And don't forget to clean out the lab.
I'm in a bulletproof car. Mostly bulletproof. You're on a motorcycle. That's how this will end. Oh, there's a guy. Okay, I think we've got enough dead. I can start collecting some things. Let's just pull in here. Where'd he come from? Body made it a little smoother. Meth. We got the double meth. They tell me to die shithead because they're not very nice. Just a thought. Maybe you should do that first. Okay. It's fine. They'll all respawn at some point. I collected a package of meth. Okay, we want this close by. Heavy weapons. Not heavy, but I mean... not rockets. That would be close quarters rockets.
When you find the lab, just swipe all the meth they have ready. Lab rat's got some big plans.
Ah, shit! Here's the shot!
Swipe their meth. Swipe their meth. Swipe the meth. Swipe the meth.
Yep, the rat has some crazy ass ideas for this meth. He's going to refine it, transform it, combine it with some liquid fucking magic. The end result? That's top secret. For now.
For now. Hey, that looks like more meth. That might be on fire. There's more meth there, but a lot of it's on fire. A lot less guys. The Lost is such a good name.
Get the hell out of here, civilian. You got nowhere to go.
Civilian? What the heck? I think he might be affected by the snow. He's also affected by the bullets. Okay, so there's Number 8's right here.
Fuck up!
So we need two more. Are they both downtown here? Are they both down by the... You use a lot of ammunition on this mission, you know? Ammunition on the mission? I don't see any of this little looking crane. Let's go down the dock. Here's a couple. That was an interesting sound. Actually, that's pretty much what I'm doing. Last two. My door is done.
Some show-ready meth around here too. Grab whatever vehicle they're shipping you in and bring it back to the warehouse. A nice cut of that is yours. Call it payback for the trailer they blew up. And hey, listen, I don't want any of those lost asswipes back here at the freak shop. Lose them.
The dodo. I don't know how to swim unless I'm in first person. Can you swim if you're not in first person? I don't even know. There's my car. These guys are running after me. It's just like, bye. And into the snow. Isn't it pretty? A little bit low visibility. So we'll gain as much altitude as we can, both for the speed of the aircraft and...
Hey, speaking of meth, remember when I asked you about the eggs on Chiliad? One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend.
I wonder if that's a hint at the next DLC. You never know, they should do something. So pretty. Oh, look at this. That sunrise, sunset. I can't tell. I guess that's west, right? I don't know how the map is. No, wait. That's north behind me.
If I go due south. Try to touch down over in the storm.
So it's east.
Be careful. Or no.
This could be a little trickier with not being able to see as well. Now we'll be fine. Yeah.
Let's go! Get that ice in the freezer! Hey, Lab Rat! Dr. Fresh Meadowitz brought you a present!
Dr. Fresh Meadowitz. See, this doesn't really pay well on the replay. And no doubles, you know? And no 100k every time you're doing it for the first time. Yeah, it's, you're doing it just to do it at this point. I'm doing it just for the snow. Just for the snow! There's nowhere to go but the snow. Okay. Uncontrolled Substance. It's a classic. This, I don't think, will be affected too much by the snow. Although, you never know. All this should come out after the next DLC is released, I hope. Hope they don't drag it out that long. The drip feed might go to July, but one hopes not.
Hey, there you are! Here already, huh? Good, because we got some business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Lab Rat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Lab Rat! Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk! Badonkadonk! Hey, Dex! Right here, man, right here! Lab Rat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a stretch. I need a stretch after that ride.
Hooligan love, come on.
You're getting heavy, man.
Fully intentional. Larger people are happier and harder to kill. Do the spin thing. To the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you're one of our kind of people. No fucks given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. You helped us find this place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. And now, we're ready to party. Freshius Mitosaurus!
Freshius Mitosaurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection. Now listen here, you've been good to us, treated me like a brother. That's why we want you here, at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend.
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know. Looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional. Labus radiosus, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial.
Clinical trial.
If you can still hear me, friend, we're going into the LSD business. I told you this was the ground
floor.
Don't get left behind.
Let's go!
So we have snow for a little bit.
My friend, it was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go down!
How am I supposed to go faster again? I've done this. We don't really need to go faster.
Wait. Are blimps actually just full of confetti? That makes so much sense. Fuck! Careful! Shit, guys. Imagine if the Epsilon dudes were right all along. Now that'd be weird.
Try to see the detail of what's going on now.
Huh? Words have lost all meaning.
That's kind of cool.
I said I love you, Laura.
Oh, love you too, man.
Rabbit hole! Get in the rabbit hole, fresh meat! Oh, yeah! Alien time! Shotgun getting probed! Oh, and be careful of the beams. Trust me, I've been there.
Not too bad this time.
Don't fight it! Trust the tunnel!
Oh, then we go into reverse mode here. We have to go into Doc Hermes mode. It should be coming right up. There you go.
Hey, whoa, I get it. Forwards is backwards, left is right, up is down.
Or wait, was it like this all along?
Fuck.
It's a long tunnel.
This must be how a turd feels, know what I mean?
Okay.
Hey, look! A rabbit! Kill the rabbit!
We gotta kill the rabbit! Kill the rabbit! You can kill the little bunnies too, but...
You got it! Again!
There's supposed to be a way you could become the rabbit. I guess not. Not this time. Only two more missions to go in the snow.
Wow.
There's no real wrong way to do this.
My body's not doing well! I'm coming, my body! Let's go, let's go! We're coming home!
Can't really get in over there.
Guys, how cray-cray was that? We've been to the other side together. We've bonded. This is the shit right here the government should be putting in the water supply. Badunkadunk!
At least that's over with. Trip survived. Yeah, not big money coming off of these, you know? Again, I'm gonna say, if you didn't get to do these in the snow, you're not probably missing out on much. And boy, I miss those prices for hamburgers. I'm just going to say that. That says it all. WTF. Are we still recording? Yes, we are. So, Cruz is back. We might as well do the last two, right? Why not? Then I'm going to have to do some editorial stuff here and decide whether this should be kept in or not. Was it interesting enough? Was it different enough with snow? Or is it just enough that there is snow and to see it with the snow? That make it unique enough that it warrants inclusion in a... I don't know, when I get done editing, we'll all know together. Abadankadank. This might be the mission that makes it. That makes it all interesting. Hippies in the snow. Nothing quite like hippies in the snow. Nothing quite like hippies in the snow.
Hey, listen, I've sent you our location. Get moving, I'll explain more on the way.
Standard fare. Until we have to chase down the other cars, then it'll be interesting. I think snow wise. Hey, just maybe by the time you see this, it will have been 7 months since you've even seen the first dose mission. You know, all of it will be fresh. You won't remember. Drive into the hippie camp. It is odd that the hippies have automatic weapons. You know, it's... I've never got caught on the rails like that before.
Make sure these fucking hippies have made...
Is that you? Alright! Let's pull the tread blocks off these assholes! Destroy every piece of equipment in those tents!
What is this shit?
That's on fire significantly. I don't want to be on fire immediately, so. Slow death for a hippie. died of several rounds to the crotch. It's really all this violence is so unfortunate, but my character can only do what he's told. So therefore... So many hippies, so little time, right?
Keep it up! I want it all burned!
That is a very Trevor thing to say. Just gotta get in on it a little bit. Whee! Two more to get. There's his Daxness himself. Is that him screaming, "I'm so effing high"? Stylishly done. Not so stylishly done. Okay, fine. One more. Let's accomplish. There's a van. Why can't I shoot this? Oh, that's one of ours. I'm so silly. Which is probably the most reasonable thing he said. I'm gonna do this, or I'm gonna do something else. Hello! But now we have snow on our side. They have weevils. Even amped up weevils. Not good. With two of their tires shut out and on snow, shouldn't be a major issue.
Dang.
And just to make it look like an accident. Back the way we came. Where is this guy? Oh, can we cross the mountains? Do we have to drive all the way around? Or can we yeet? Well, you can't yeet forever. You have to drive a little bit, then yeet some more. Oh, wrong car. Let's try to get him stuck. Hey, that looks like a stunt jump. Yeah, it just looks like one. Well, or there, just need enough speed, and I did not have enough speed, because I'm busy dueling. Come get me! I think they may have some issues. Door's a little dinged. I'm taking a lot of bullets. Whee!
You know what's at the top of this mountain, my friend? I mean, apart from the heavily armed cultists and the ransacks, I'll tell you, there's a new goddamn era at the top of this mountain. And he's where we personally guarantee that every tab of LSD in the state is bona fide 48 karat.
Let's take the rails. We shouldn't, just so we can have the full effect of the evasion. But I just love taking these rails. I know this works. Watch too many G-Freds. And yes, I do know this one will definitely go to the top of Chile on the hot lap road in the snow. But that's not today's goal, you know? Though it is tempting. Because why not? Why not prove a point? Oh, the barrel roll, no less. All right, we won't go all the way, but we're going to take it to the top of the hill here. In the snow. Fully modified armored Kuruma. Yes, this will do it no problem. Now, back to the Altruist camp. No, look how pretty this is in the snow. You have to during when it's snowy out. Just take an armored crew up here, just for the sights. Do it when nobody's shooting at you. You know, ideally. Is somebody here? Really? Okay, come on, get me. Seriously, come get me. Taking a little while there, isn't it?
You know the Altruists? Balls out, no Wi-Fi kind of people. There's a lot to like. But if they're in league with these half-baked hippies, they go down together.
There's a lot to like. No. It may complicate my life. But we have to try it. Shoot that guy. Oh, it's hard to line up to those boxes. We gotta send this down the mountain, don't you think? Without sending ourselves down the mountain. This has gotta count towards something. Boom, go boom, go boom. Well, boogers. You still have to blow it up. Okay, well, we got this going for us. Go right to the edge of the cliff-de-doo. Ka-chomp! I'm just quietly sitting here shooting and shooting and shooting at it. Aren't we all, though? On some level or another. Well, what am I, corporate or government, you know? Which dude am I today? Do I need to really just kill all the people shooting at me and then whip out a rocket launcher? Where is everybody? And I'm trying to shoot the pilot out. Fine. Oh, there we go. It's going to take it just as I'm getting out of the car.
You've proven you're a fool into the bone yet again, fresh meat. Get yourself out of there and I'll call you in a bit.
In a bit. Look at the slipperiness. All you have to do is yeet yourself down the mountain and yay! Yeet! It's done. See? Just a quick yeet. And only one more thing to do here. We are a bit out of the ways, though. That save successful is a little disturbing, but... I'm missing this baker. Let's see all the exposure to the LSD.
Hey, how can I help?
A limousine.
Sure thing. Limo en route.
Limo Zanini. Let's see if anything happens here.
You
Thank you. This is going not as well as one would expect. I am more than willing to let him struggle, though. Quite happy, actually. Okay, I said I was willing to let him kind of go on here, but there comes a point. Look, you get to stay here in the ravine. Oh, he didn't get very far at all, did we? Fine. You do what I should have done in the first place. Caladon, take me away. Don't worry, he'll go home as soon as I activate the next mission. Look at the trees. Just look at this. Even the altruist camp looks pretty. These landings are always so hard on the helicopter. That wasn't too bad. Actually, it should just beam me my vehicle as soon as. All ammo, 500. Confirm settings. Last mission. Which is a pretty good mission. Okay, I've kind of given up on the snow having a huge impact, but at least it'll be pretty. I don't have to do the 7th, like, unlisted mission to set up the thing, because I'm just reliving it. You know, hacking tools are one of those things where, you know, if you're at all kind of a technical person, you have an interest in getting involved in that, but you know, you don't really want to. It's not, I've got some friends in networking. We've had some chats, and it's like, it's not so much the hacking that they have an issue with. It's that the stuff that you get exposed to when you go to that side of the web, not happy things. There's a lot of unhappy there. Dark web, not friend, not friendly, not pleasant, not pretty. Trust me, kids, you don't want to go there. There are positive ways. There's conferences and legal hacking things and servers that you can actually rent so you can practice hacking stuff. Like there are ways to white hatting and stuff. But maybe optionally these guys have said, oh, let's look at this. Ah! And then, you know, they're not right after that. It's just how it is. Generally speaking, we're not gonna, but how did I go in this last time? I didn't do this that long ago. This is where we come out. So we're smart if we leave the car here. They'll probably get moved, but you know, hey. Let's get our sneak-a-fire gun here. There's no way in around there. We have to sneak it in. Stealth it. Will we trip something up by accident? Probably. I like that. I don't even know who saw me. I don't think I crossed a cone. I'm being shot. Repeatedly. It's service rifle this. Oh wait, what's that?
Back.
I don't know what your name is.
You fucking idiot. Buddy, help.
My name is not asshole. And I need snacks. Snick. Sneaky snacks. Sneaky snack, let me in. Thankfully they won't let me do the actual game. Shotguns ahoy. You say that like it's a bad thing. Were his dying words, fuck you? I think they might have been. do show me how. Now where is... There you go. And the same old, same old. Snow doesn't really affect us here. Yeah, it's nothing. Nothing. I shot you too. See, I'm fair. I'm even-handed. You know, I never noticed that the crates were actually on the radar. Can it open the doors?
We're only gonna have one shot at this. You're gonna have to beat the train to the switching station and pull the lever. That'll switch it over to another track. Spoils the wreckage!
No! What the fuck am I doing?
So this part should be a little easier than it has been before in the slower cars. But it might be offset by the fact that I'm on what? Snow. But we find the tracks, line ourselves up and go. We'll beat the train. We're going faster than the train. By quite a good bit. Brakes, brakes, brakes. Run, run, run. Skidooby.
Fuck yes, you did it! Okay, first thing.
Why is my car move? Thankfully, they tell me where the tools are on the radar, otherwise this could take a while, you know? It's logically.
Bring it, motherfucker!
Okay, if you want, if that's how you want to be, to the train crash site. I love this car. Even in the snow, it just pulls. Just up the road, there's a train crash site. And we're in the prettiest of snows. Okay, that wasn't the best way in. Okay, so that part of the train is not so important. I didn't want to go up here. Come on. I didn't want to go all the way down there. Come on. Get up here. Let's try this one. Stuffy news. You might. We'll do two. That'll give us time to get back in the car. Shoot people from a safe point. Okay, that's a waste. Now, you can see how they are. I hail with bullets through them at that point. And glitch them a little bit.
We gotta fall back right now.
You do. You gotta fall back presently. Okay, we gotta take out at least one more helicopter here before we rush this. Okay. Now's the time. Scooch over, climb up. I don't know what you're doing. Another helicopter! He's in range already! That's not good timing for me. My timing is bad. We need a heavier gun. That seemed really loud. Nothing. I think, yeah, we're winding around in sludge anyway. You know, it wasn't going to end well for you, my friend. Wandering around in green goo. Why always green? How freaky would this have been if it was orange goo?
Piece of shit.
Just for style points. There's one. That one's actually not lit, but I think it might be covered up by the car icon. Yep, there's one. So we only need one more item to grab. Don't know what that was about. Hopefully that's not my tires going down. Out of the green goo. We went out of the green goo. Maybe we'll... You know what helps you when you have a lot of toxic waste in your system? Drink some Sprung. It's very freshening. No matter where you go, it's green goo. So much green goo! I think we've knocked down all the helicopters.
Fall back, everyone!
Fall down. Okay, he's back behind all that. They don't seem to want to screw with this particular weapon.
Get me out of here! No! You fucker! Oh, this is gonna be
I'm muted. What I've been trying to do is just screw with them. It's basically. Let's take the dirt road. See, can they drive those jeepy dudes up the hills? I mean, certainly they could teleport in right here, but like, you know. Whee! Ooh, that was an interesting... What happened? Did you get a lucky shot through the window? I mean, I guess that can happen. I'm pretty sure I was shoving one down the hill and then it just suddenly died. And now I'm alone. On the precipice of dumping this in the drink. All of you kill me now, all pretense for just having some fun is gone. Not the usual way you do this, but hey. Oh, this thing does not have a good turning radius. Brakes, brakes, brakes. Brakes, 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 brakes. I think if you jump it off the side now. I don't think we can drown it now. That kind of worked. Hello. Are you guys stuck down in the hole? See you later. Stuck down in the hole. It seems like a nice place to be if you don't want to be shot up. Again, we don't have to supply this. How much do we get paid on this for the redo? For the re-up? Doing it on the re-up, is it worth it?
Couldn't have done it better myself, friendo.
Now you can. Mission passed. 15,000. Yeah, it's a little bit less than the initial setup here. Just a little bit less than what we'd hoped for. Not likely to do it again for a while.
Later, dudes. Later, rip, hang pen.